sin you allude to, I have committed it. At her instigation, it is true, but that should... It is no excuse. My oath has been broken. I have dishonored myself. I deserve no consideration. But if, as a clement queen, you are inclined to pity, I would ask only this. That rather than gelding me and having me tortured, you would sentence me mercifully to death.
Thank you for your honesty, Sir Criston. You may go.